Okay, folks, here's my GSX 1100 Suzuki. It's where I get my YouTube handle and my email address. Bought this bike three summers ago. Had 4,000 original miles, believe it or not. I've since run it up to 10,000. And in those 6,000 miles, I've changed the oil four times. Changed the rear end dope, all the fluids, filters, gas filter. Put new plugs in it, really baby dolled it, buddy. I tell you, this bike thinks it don't know what's happened to it, because I don't hot dog it. I don't dog it. I just every now and then, get a little speed up. You can be putting along on this bike at 50 mile an hour in fifth gear and just open it up a little bit, and buddy, within just a few seconds, you're up on 110, 120. Got an oil cooler on the front. That's not a radiator. It looks like one, but it isn't. It's to cool the oil, like, they put on hot rods. Everything's original. It's got the second set of tires it's ever had. Hit a 94 model and just got the second set of tires it's ever had. Guy before me put a little sticker on the back of it. It says, warning, this bike is capable of evading high-speed pursuit, and it is. Listen, guys, I'm running out of time. Y'all have a great day, okay? Adios.